Hi guys, and I'm really excited because I made my first mod, Cool Blocks and Cool Foods in Blocks mod. So this is a kale garden, and if you go like that, you can get a bunch of kale, and you can eat them later. And it's sort of work in progress because there's no way to place it down except to get it in creative. So let's move on to the first foods. Some foods. Light blue whirl and blue whirl in the middle of the crafting table will make you an alien cookie, apple with glass bubble, apple juice, and I'm going to eat all of these at the end. This makes bologna because it's not real meat. Oak sapling equals a bunch of kale. More foods. A cooked pork chop over a glass bottle equals jar of blood. This makes glob of goo non-toxic. This one I'm going to keep because it gives off a special effect. This makes lemonade because I can't make a lemon. Because this is like my first mod. It's just sort of hard. Sunflower on top of the glass bottle gives you limeade. That's some more fruits and then even more fruits. Okay, you can make a snickerdoodle cookie. You can make a tomato juice. I tried to pick something that looked like a mush, like tomato. And toxic juice you can't apparently get, but it does poison you. And it poisons you down to half health. So you know about this. Sea plants. Seagrass is 3 times common than blue sea stem. Red seaweed is 2 times as common as blue sea stems, if you ever find an ocean. And blocks are on the back. Okay, weapons. So this furnace with some stone makes a destroyer gun. It's very work in progress. It doesn't destroy that much. Maybe if I do this, it can do this. But that's all it can do. That does do a lot of damage. Okay, next. Oh no. That's bad. That's a part of it. You'll find out what this stuff is at the end. So, the weapons, you've seen destroyer gun. You craft it like that. It runs on snowballs. TNT, furnace, block of redstone, and stone in the crafting table. They have to be in the middle. TNT pellet used for TNT gun. TNT gun, right here. I will demonstrate this over in this village over there. It's being destroyed. Because of my awesome TNT gun. Oh, okay. Sorry about that. So that's what the TNT gun does. TNT pellet. This is how to craft it. Easy. TNT, right in the middle. 9 TNT pellets. Slimes. Okay. Now let's look at the blocks. They're at the back. Obsidian / rock dirt. So this makes 5 obsidian rock. This makes 5 obsidian dirt. And they're impossible to explode. I was testing out that. I exploded some gooey blocks. Goo. So if you do this, with obsidian rock, my mouse is glitching, it will totally seal the explosion. And the same goes with obsidian dirt. But it can be destroyed if you use like a mod, like a really strong explosion mod, like if you get like nukes or something. So they're both invulnerable, but you can actually destroy obsidian dirt with a shovel. It just takes a long time, and also this one with a pickaxe. So you can get both of them without using a diamond pickaxe. And that's what's good about them, but you have to get a diamond pickaxe to get the obsidian. Okay, this is the gooey block. There's particles coming out of it because it's gooey. You need 9 glob of goo, non-toxic, and just to note, if you're having trouble stacking them, You can only stack up to 5 of them at the same time. So that's something I need to tell you. This is the GUI block. Just sounds like some stone. But I like the texture of it because I made it and it's yummy. I want to eat it. But it does give off some bad effects. Okay. So now we're going to test out all the foods. Let's just grab all of these foods. Bologna. Jar of blood. I feel weird saying that. Jar of blood. Okay. Ready, set. Game on 0. Running. And also I set it to hard, so I have to be careful about that. Oh, glitch. Sometimes kill girls on top of each other. Now I got extra kill. But that's okay. I'll be showing you glob of goo and toxic juice first. Okay, toxic juice. One of my favorites. Yes. Okay. Now, after we get a little bit hungrier, I'm gonna eat some glob of goo. Oh, they don't see me. And I'll show you the dimension. It's called the Paradise Dimension. You'll see why. The toxic drink actually heals up a lot of your hunger, so your saturation, if you don't know about that, your hunger bar will stay up for a while. It'll just decrease your health. Maybe I'll have to be attacked a little. And I have diamond on insanity. Okay, let's run away. Now we can eat glob of goo. Oh, why'd I eat this? That's gonna be hard to fight. I can't see. This is making me dizzy. Okay, let's wait until the nausea wears off. Now, use airstrike outside with TNT gun. I'm gonna do this first. I love doing this stuff. And then I have to cover up the door with some incinerate. First, I have to clear up these slimes. Ah, no, big slime. Okay, now, TNT gun. Airstrike. Now I'll prove to you that it is totally invincible. I bet that destroyed all my... Yeah. Look at all the globs of goo everywhere. I didn't get to eat all my foods, because now I'm going to show you the new dimension. Okay, Paradise Dimension. This is the lighter's Paradise Stone. Looks like a clump of dirt with some grass growing all over it. So, you need cobblestone, dirt surrounding it like that, and then all 4 seconds. And it has to be in that order, so take a look. That's how you do it. Then we click, and it has obsidian. And then you go in. It's pretty laggy. The last time I went, it lagged out so much. And I couldn't get back. Oh, here comes the lag. Okay, I'm free. I'm on a chunk of it because it's not loading in Paradise Bound. Let's just wait until all of this loads up. Scorchy. Okay. just want to go back, but I don't think I'll be stuck in here for a while. But when it loads up all the way, it's also looking. So I have to get back because I can't find my way. No. Yo, window one. Okay, where's the portal? Yeah, I might have lost it. Maybe that's a glitch or something. I'm just gonna get some bookshelves again. Now let's get back. My computer is lagging right now. So many villagers. Wait, one, two, three. Yeah. Can't get back. Can we just go back like this? Oh, yay! It came back where I wanted to be. Okay. That was a close call. Now I'm gonna eat all the other foods. Actually not. They're all the same. They don't give me any effects. So that's basically it for this mod. I mean. Okay, goodbye. Yay! Baloney.